is a threat from dead balls or in the air.
Thompson getting away from McCormick, has a good ball in, and it's scored on by Hudson!
The old twisty 1-2 there, John. A fantastic cross in, must be said. And that man, Thompson, onto there to Hudson. How many times have we said that over the past? One chance, one goal, that's the quality of that man there.
Well, it's Alan McCormick, I think he'll be unhappy about this. He was beaten rather easily there to allow that cross to come in. It's McCormick taking on camera. Good link-up play by McCormick again, that's Kerr, very good play. Oh, it's a great goal by Motherwell. Brian Kerr equalises.
Duel between the two.
McGeady's cross, there was Hudson, he squeezed it in! To second for Hudson! That looked to be virtually impossible to hit up, but Marshall is beaten again.
Well, I think that's a bad goal for Marshall to concede.
Breaks kindly for Celtic to Thompson. This is Maloney. Forward for Petrov. Taken out there by Marshall. That's a penalty kick. Well, Marshall may protest. Well, the keeper almost got there. The power beat him in the end. Celtic have a two-goal cushion just before half-time. That will ease the pressure. Started very promising against Telford, but it's found it more difficult to make an impression in the second half. That reaches McCormick, though. It's a good ball in! It's Jim Hamilton for Motherwell! Here's Hamill. That's an equaliser by Scott McDonald for Motherwell!
That is incredible.
For Quinn. The target is Jim Hamilton. There's no foul given. Hudson wanted a free kick. There's the cutback. It's headed home by Kirimura for Motherwell. No free kick given that time. Beattie charging on. He got a touch. He's in the net. He scored. The referee's given it. Beattie has equalised. Well, it clearly was an appeal for a foul there. But Craig Beattie may have saved the day for Celtic.